Hello, my name is John from LickWeb, and today I'm going to show you how to install Python WSGI applications on cPanel. First, let's begin by installing the packages and dependencies for Python 3. Okay, now let's install the packages and dependencies for Passenger. Please note that installing the ea-ruby-24-mod-passenger package will disable the mod-user-dir module for Apache. Okay, so now we are going to change directories to the home directory for the cPanel account that we are going to put this web application. And we're going to use a virtual environment to house this example Python application that I'm going to make. Now let's change directories into that virtual environment that was just made. And let's go ahead and activate the virtual environment. And the first thing that I'm going to do is install the Python dependencies that I'm going to need for this example Python Flask web application that I'm going to make. Now I'm going to go ahead and deactivate the virtual environment. Now let's go ahead and make the Flask file first. Let's go ahead and save this file. Now let's go ahead and create the passenger WSGI file. And since this is a virtual environment, we're going to add few lines at the top here to activate that virtual environment. And what this is this is going to tell Passenger where to find the Python interpreter, because with virtual environments, you can activate the virtual environment by using the Python interpreter that is inside the bin directory of that virtual environment. So the path that I put for the interpreter is the path to the Python interpreter inside of the virtual environment that I created here. This last line here is importing from python_test, which is the python_test.py file that I created. And it's going to import the app as application. And now since I created all of this as the root user, I'm going to go ahead and chown and change owner of all these files over to the cPanel username for this. Now all files are owned by the cPanel user. And the last step is actually going to be to register this as an application inside of cPanel. So I'm going to go ahead and log into cPanel. And we're going to come down here to the application manager. Which is going to be in the software section. From here, we want to register an application. This is going to be for the Fusion Passenger, which is what's handling WSGI for this. And for this name, I'm just going to give it Python Test, since that's the name of the actual web application that I made here. And I'm going to put this on the main domain on this website, but of course you could put this in a subdirectory or even on any kind of subdomain or add-on domains that are on the cPanel account. And for the path, it starts at home, and we're just going to put the path to the folder that contains the virtual environment. For this is just Python test. And for now, I'm just going to leave this set to development, since this is just a test one. And we're going to deploy that. So now we should be able to go to, and it loads the Python web application. And thanks again for watching this video. For more helpful articles and videos, be sure to visit liquidweb.com/KB.